Well, this is a male bald eagle that was admitted to our facility. It was brought by the DNR, actually, from Beltrami County up by Bemidji. And what we're seeing is a typical case of acute poisoning, of acute lead poisoning in a bald eagle. There is no good treatment, even though that we can get the blood lead levels down to an adequate level, the damage that already happened in the central nervous system, it's severely enough for us that we cannot do anything. In this case, you can see this is a bird in good body condition. He's not able to stand. He's having respiratory problems. That wheezing that you hear, that very high-pitched noise, his attempts to try to breathe. Every time there is the hunting season starts around November and sometime after December, we see a seasonal prevalence of these birds getting poisoned. And this is quite a typical case. It's heartbreaking, it's very dramatic. And the research that we have been doing this for over 30 years really shows that the lead from ammunition used mostly for deer hunting is the cause for this toxicity. What we want to achieve really is to present these to people, these to hunters. This has nothing to do against hunters. This has anything to do with the sport itself. It's just what they're using, the bullets itself. And there are non-toxic options that they can use, and in particular, eagles and other wildlife scavengers can be free of.